I'm Demi, and I'm not really doing anything for this video. I'm just so bored, and I just want to like chat to you guys. And my hair is a wreck, but I was so bored, so I did my nails. Like a bright yellow underneath, and then gold, like sparkly gold over it. And I did that with all my nails, but some of them got scraped, like that one there, it's all gone. And I'm in my PJs, and I'm in bed because I'm sick, and I still wanted to make a video for y'all, but I'm sorry I didn't do, I promise you I'd do the nail polish video, but I just didn't feel like it because I'm sick, so I just did this one instead. But I promise I'll do that one next time. And yeah, it's very windy out. I don't know if you can see the window, but it's very windy out. And it was lashing rain. So yeah, I was thinking of making a DIY, but I don't really want anymore, because I was going to do, you know, you blow up the balloon and then you get different coloured wool and you wrap it all around it, and then when it dries you pop the balloon and take the balloon out and it's like a chandelier. I was going to do that, but then I changed my mind, and I know you're sick hearing this, but please keep subscribing for the night routine, and then I'll do it straight away when I get 20 subscribers. I know he's all sick, like tired of me like repeating it, but I just want to make sure you all remember, and like if you do, just keep subscribing. And any new people who see this video, I want you all to subscribe as well. What I'm doing is, when I reach up to 30 subscribers, I'm going to do a night routine. And then after that, if you want, I'll do a morning routine. So, yeah. It looks so cold outside, and I'm in here with my bed, and I'm really warm. And I can hear music downstairs. And I was just reading that book on the mammals, and there's like ones about wild dogs and all that, and wild cats and rabbits. It was very interesting. My elbow's itchy. I was listening to my headphones, and this is my headphones, and you can adjust it by this, and that's the turn on button there, and you have to charge these, so there's the little charger hole, and then you can adjust them here. Like you can, if your head's like larger, you can like make them big like that. But after it's really small like mine, then you close it up like this. Hope you can see. And I might end this video here. Please, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and comment down below what videos you want me to do, because as I said in my last video, I don't know what kind of videos you guys would like, so I'd like a list of like videos you'd like me to do, because I don't know what you like, and I'd like to make videos that you like, and like even if it was anything like a dance video or something like that, and DIYs, I don't mind. whatever video you want, and comment down below which one you want me to do for the next video. And maybe if you don't want me to do the nail polish video, just give me a new idea. But people who do want me to do it, I will do it. So I'm going to end this video here, and please subscribe. I need more subscribers, so I'd really appreciate it if you all subscribe. And even the new people who are seeing this video, please subscribe. So yeah, so I'll see you in the next video, and so bye.